Let's play some more Total Conflict Resistance. Jumping into another quick game here, have a quick look at the convoy. We've got an anti-aircraft vehicle that's quite good at shredded infantry. A little BMP, anti-tanks, the medium vehicles. Oh, more anti-aircraft, quite a lot there. Some infantrymen on the side, just going to get them sending over. Looks like we're attacking some sort of a power plant or factory facility. Seems to be some guards under attack there at the moment by the enemy. Let's start moving this convoy up. Send up first. That hill's looking promising there, though. Seems the enemy on the right-hand side. Can get an anti-tank up there. It's a good position. That one along with it. These are in with BMP and an anti-air gun. I wonder if they will bring helicopters into this game. That would be pretty sick. Are they on the move? No. Okay, they have got a nice mix of units. Like they've already unloaded the first lot of troops. I see a vehicle there, might be able to take it out. Oh, it didn't quite turn the turret. Oh, and then he backs off just in time. Before the second round is ready. Someone takes him out though. Oh, hello, sorry friend. Get out of the way. Need to get support that before those infantrymen take it out with an RPG. Oh crap, they were friendly! No! How did they get there so quick? Control over to the AI before I kill all my own units. Just the anti-aircraft gun. Might just send it in there, see what it can do. Struggling to zoom in on these units. What if they got down there? That means destroying the... Okay. It's gonna be a problem. Have I no machine gun on this? Nope. That's why I need to send this over in. Ah, the tank is here. Gonna need the thermal sights. I still can't see it. Gonna give it back to the AI. Ah, reload. RPG's flying overhead. The intensity is high. There goes the tank. Oh, that is just raining down fire. That is awesome to see. I'm in a bit of traffic jam issues at the moment. Deal with the armored vehicle. Hello, you shoot at my friend. I shoot at you. Reverse out of there. Seems a good enough position. Yeah, run! I'm gonna send some shops that way. Save that. So I need one of the anti-tanks to go in there. I'm not going to send it in alone because there is a lot of infantry in there. Advance with the BMP first. Now we'll go tank hunting. There she is. He's probably going to get the first shot. I think we both messed it up. And she's cracked. I don't know why he turned his turret to another target. Apparently they still have 170 men left. Seeing where.
Roger that. Roger.
Trying to get into nice defensive positions now. Let's turn it round. your thing. As they bring in their infantry assault to try and reclaim this position. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to lower the turret, am I?
No.
That would have been awesome if the turret faced a bit more downwards there, but it is an anti-aircraft control. Turret's made to look up on this thing, and there goes the BMP. Crash this. Oh, come on. Go, go, go. Throwing a grenade. We need everyone on that cliff edge, really, to stop their advance. Aww. There's a lot of enemies. RPG's not giving my vehicles chance to move. Gonna need some more infantry. Oh, it's like the beaches of Normandy. Took some grenades. Nice gun. Don't want to let them take this hill. Special ops in position now. Back to the AI with that nice weapon. Come on, guys. Right, stood by next to it. Stand up, soldier. Return fire. Must have got some reinforcements. Okay.
Affirmative.
Target eliminated.
Roger that.
Speed up option would be nice for situations like this. If there's an actual sprint, telling them to sprint, sometimes like they're just crouch walking like hundreds of meters away from the action. Oh, there they go. Let's get sprinting.
Enemy engaged.
Whoa. No. Don't do it. Okay. What are you running away for? Just gonna get this guy killed. He was running away. Be not shot. Got a good gun. Like a Val. Whoa! I flipped the tank. Never done that before. Early development. Okay, not many of them left now. Come on, guys. Whoosh. GG's. Felt like it was quite a nice balance of units. There was a fight for the town, but once I got that ledge, they were struggling to get their reinforcements into a good position. But, yeah, enjoyed it.